And you checked him?
Thank you.
Oh.
Hey, I think something's on fire. Check my left front brake. Yeah, I was a little bit worried. I smell smoke. Yeah.
Well, right now you're deep in the gravel.
Yep. Can't see anything. Yeah, sorry, I was worried. I thought it was on fire. That's why I was slapping my roof.
Well, your rescue service is arriving.
I'm four-wheel drive. Can I reverse out?
Alright. They've got you.
Yeah, I think brake overheat and I just can't brake on my cooldown lap. Yeah.
It looks fine.
It looks fine. So, that's my first time here.
Right. So,
yeah.
He says he's got four-wheel drive. Get out. I say we have this.
Do I put it in neutral? Neutral, okay. Yeah, my brakes are gone.
Pardon?
My brakes are gone, so.
Oh, no brakes?
Yeah.
Oh.
My bad. That's good.
Yeah, sorry guys. I probably shouldn't push that hard.
We're right onto a good spot. He's gonna gently pull you out.
All right.
And go ahead. When you go in, I want you to stay on the grass.
Stay on the grass?
Yes, because there's gravel all up in your car.
Okay.
If you go on the track, it's going to spill out.
Okay.
So you follow the grass all the way around to where we came out, right by the entrance there.
You say by the entrance?
I'll show you where. You go out that way and follow me.
Okay. Thank you.
But stay on the grass, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
drive through the paddock now?
Can I just stay here to let the brakes cool down a little bit?
Well, go back to your spot and let it cool down.
Like this is an auto car, so I don't know if it will hurt the transmission when I'm shifting while rolling.